Hello everyone, so today we are going to change the battery for the iPhone 6. As you can see, the battery capacity, how you will check the battery capacity is to go setting, then you will go all the way down. Here is the battery, click on the battery and the battery capacity, it's maximum capacity is 67%, so it means very bad. We are going to change the battery now. For that you have to turn off the phone and we'll use this Phillips screwdriver for those two screws. Screen. Now once you are sure that it is good, then unplug the battery and plug the screen back. are going to setting again. We are going to check battery percentage again. We're going to click on health. And we are going to check the charging port. Thank you very much for watching. If you didn't subscribe my YouTube channel, kindly subscribe it and press the bell icon. Thank you very much for watching.